The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go. The buzz in the air here in Baltimore is simply amazing, guys. He combines speed, agility, balance, and force all in one move. There's the suplex. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Bringing it back between the ropes. Here's the setup. Very impressive drop kick. He's inflicting some serious pain here. A clubbing clothesline. And just like that, this move is leading the charge. Setting that ladder up now. Back in the ring now. The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
We've got a climber.
All right, he's got the gold in his hands.
Gotta be fast here.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. And he gets him with the counter.
He just needs to pull the title down now.
Can't blow it now.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
The ascent begins.
He's got the gold in his hands.
Come on, the clock's ticking.
Action progressing. He doesn't care how high off the ground he is. He's taking it right to him.
Ladder fights never end well. For one of them, at least.
Ain't no, look at this. The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. It looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
I think he's in shock right now. And by the sound of this crowd, I don't think he's the only one feeling that way.
Chicken wing gut buster.
That should do it.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Up, up, and away. Here we go. He's throwing bombs up there.
Hope they're not afraid of heights.
He just needs to pull the title down now.
Not sure what they're thinking.
All right, it doesn't get much more elementary than this. The only thing left here to do is climb the ladder and win this match. Even this superstar can do that.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Heads up the ladder. Up, up, and away. This could end it in a hurry.
Oh, boy. The RKO.
The ascent begins. And now, if he can just pull the championship down, this one will be over.
This isn't over yet.
The champion retains. The champion retains.